station on Space to Ground.
Welcome to Space to Ground. I'm Kayla LaFrance. From a successful second spacewalk to the first harvest of the year, it was a busy week on board the space station. This week, NASA astronauts Victor Glover and Mike Hopkins completed the second spacewalk of the year. The duo spent 5 hours and 20 minutes outside the orbiting laboratory to complete the work required to finish battery upgrades that provide power for the station's solar arrays. They also replaced several of the station's external cameras. This spacewalk concludes a 4-year effort to upgrade the batteries of the International Space Station's power system, replacing all 48 nickel hydrogen batteries with 24 new lithium ion batteries. 2 additional spacewalks are planned for the early spring. During the next spacewalk, Victor Glover will be joined by NASA astronaut Kate Rubins, and the pair will prepare the station for the future installation of new solar arrays to increase the station's existing power supply. NASA and SpaceX are targeting no earlier than April 20th for NASA's SpaceX Crew 2 mission to the space station. NASA astronauts Shane Kimbrough and Megan MacArthur will serve as spacecraft commander and pilot respectively. JAXA astronaut Aki Hoshide and ESA astronaut Thomas Pasquet will join as mission specialists. Crew 2 is also expected to arrive at the space station to overlap with the astronauts that flew to the station as part of the agency's SpaceX Crew 1 mission. The return of Crew 1 is currently scheduled for late April or early May. Crew 2 astronauts are set to return this fall. This week was also harvest time on the orbiting laboratory for the ongoing vegetable production system, or veggie payload. The crew on board take turns growing and cultivating the scientific payload aimed at growing plants in microgravity. Astronaut Mike Hopkins noticed that some of the plants were struggling to thrive. Out of the different varieties of mustards and lettuces growing in special pillows covering clay-based growth media and fertilizer, 2 plant pillows containing outrageous red romaine and dragoon lettuce seeds were germinating slowly, growing well behind the other plants. In mid-January, it was decided that the crew would perform the first ever space transplant, transferring extra sprouts from thriving plant pillows into 2 of the struggling pillows. On Earth, this technique would be risky for plants in that delicate state. However, this first cosmic transplant was successful, and all of the sprouts were healthy and ready for this week's harvest. And that's Space to Ground for this week. Thanks for watching. We'll see you next week.
Subscribe for more space.